coming to you live and direct from Nell's Valley Entertainment.
Well, studio saying.
Well, remember that this foundation is in the holy mountains. Emperor Isis is the first of the gates of Zion and the dwellings of Jacob. Glorious things have been spoken of the old city of the Almighty Eye. Emperor Isis is the first to live it and win it, I think, holy sealer. And I will make mention of Rahab and Babylon to them that know I. Which one of the Philistines to be tired with Ethiopia, this king was born there. And of Zion shall be said this, and that king was born in her. And the highest himself shall establish her. Yes, so that's the first shall come to anybody of his people, and this king was born there. Selah. As well as the singers and the players and instruments shall be there.
Ah, yeah, man.
Things are in. Well, also, me, I'm coming to bless them and make them know some of those truths and rights, middle of the search and thing, you know. Let peace be within thy walls and prosperity within thy palaces for thy virgin and companions sake, and thy young.
Fire!
From the righteousness, through your Selassie, I them get to use them blessed.
Ever merciful,
I got to left the west.
Yo,
the east is the best.
Rastafari name,
pull up.
Anyhow, yeah. Well, you see me, Ashwan, sir. Well, his foundation is in the holy mountains. Emperor, I hold a selector. Let me talk to the people them one time and make them know some of those truths, you know. And from the hill is Imperial Majesty, Emperor Isis Selassie the first, who live it and win it, I think you will live it in the hearts of each and every one that accepts and acknowledge him. From small to great, you know. Keep the faith, the word worthy to enter into Mount Zion's gate, you know. And from here coming and liberate brains, you know. Righteousness, I think you will live. Pharaoh, large cameraman. Anyway, well, from time here coming and show himself Queen Amiga, you know.
Bring so much pleasure to